and direction. Dear God, I pray him first, but all of us. Dear God, I pray. And I'm asking God that you would minister to somebody that has a back moment of pain. Let the back be brought on into a fully restored, healthy, functioning back, I pray. Lead us and guide us and help us. Minister to all of us. Dear God, I pray, help us in our journey. Minister to each of us. Dear God, I pray. And God, I'm asking whoever it is with that severe headache, I'm asking that that headache would not continue. Give, dear God, a blessed moment to all of us that are looking to thee. Help us to get closer to you. Dear God, I pray. Minister to all of us. And we thank you that, God, you have called us your daughters and sons. You not just bless us, but you bring us into your family, Heavenly Father. And Jesus, we're thankful for you, our Savior and Lord. Minister and bring us further. And Holy Spirit, I'm so thankful that you've been promised to come our way and fill our lives, dear God, I pray. And God, I'm asking that you would bless night vision. Let night vision be blessed. Fill it with your Holy Spirit. Minister, I pray that night vision could be blessed exceedingly. Minister in this moment, and we'll thank you, praise you. We shall rejoice. And today is coming close to the end of the week. It's Tuesday the 30th. We have Wednesday the 31st. And then we enter into June. And but I'm asking God to help. We need the help of God's people because we're behind a very big amount for this month still.
Hey.
But I'm asking all of you that could be a blessing and make night vision able to continue. Send that offering. And while it's true that when we finish, this is Tuesday begun, when we finish Wednesday, it is then June, but it's still this week, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And I'm asking that God would bless that we can, through this week, meet the need that has to be met. May God help us, I pray. God bless us all. Taking our next call, God bless, you're on the air.
Hi, I want more grace, more wisdom. I want righteousness for righteous sake, since I've always craved what's right, and I want to be right in the sight of God. And I also need help with my body, but the doctors gave me all these pills, and I gained 100.